the activities that you can do here in Manami?
We could do snorkeling for the non-motorized sports, the kayak, the paddleboard.
Yes.
It's all complimentary for our guests. Our boat tour experience that we'll be experiencing today. This is Balas. It is our experience center. So first, we do have our guests to fit their aqua shoes.
Everybody's required. Now fit your jackets.
The boat is named Lancha One.
Yeah.
So in Spanish, it means a small boat.
Yeah.
So,
and you can have a lancha here.
Yeah, you'll be having lancha here.
Yeah. Okay, so Gior, tell us more about Sipalay.
Sipalay. So Sipalay is the jewel of the Negros Island. It has one of the most untouched beaches here in the island. Most of them are white sand beaches as well. Sipalay has been known to be a dive spot. It's like our La Union, it's just a drive away from us. Ever since I was a child, my father always brings me here to appreciate.
Basically, it's something that's a secret to
Negrosanons.
This is what you're showing to us. You're opening it up for us to see.
Yeah. We have the Sulu Sea cornering us. A lot of our opportunities here in Sipalay. So especially one of these experiences will be given by Manami.
So as you can see, you really don't see very many boats around here. So this is exactly what we wanted. Like really off the beaten
path. Off the beaten path. So it's Eden's Point. It's a marine sanctuary protected by the Bantay Dagat of Sipalay. Fishes here mostly are the sergeant major fish, but once you go snorkeling, you'll be able to see blue tang, angel fish as well. And then we have a resident moray eel.
Parrotfish, a lot of parrotfish. The reason why, I guess there's a lot of white sand beaches here.
Located in Tinagong Dagat. So this is a hidden spot here in Sipalay. So that's why it's Tinago.
Tinagong Dagat. The water is really, really super calm in here, so it's nice. And you're surrounded by all this greenery.
The waves here and the location, it's really ideal to have lunch.
Yes.
And then some non-motorized activities here.
Okay, so what a feast we have here. I'm actually smelling this right now. If this was a smello cam, you guys would be so envious of me. This is such an amazing spread. Is it all for me?
It's for us.
Okay, so let's talk about the food that you guys have. We were filming you grill earlier. What do we have here?
So it's grilled on the boat talaga. So it's the lunch on a lancha. We have the famous Negros chicken in asal. So thighs and breast parts are here.
Yes.
A house specialty as well, it's our grilled lempo. So when you bite into it, it's melt in your mouth.
Oh my gosh, that looks so good. It's
pork.
Like a lollipop in here.
Yes.
Look at that.
And then we have grilled shrimp and then boneless bangus.
Wow.
Siyempre, vinaigrette style. Yeah, Filipino talaga. We won't, we'll have garlic rice, and then for our dessert, we'll be having fresh fruits.
Yes.
And then grilled corn on the side.
Let's eat. Yeah.
Kaunta.
Kaunta. Mmm. Mmm. Super tender, yeah. Mmm. Yum. And I'm Islamic kid. Okay, so that was everything I wanted. It was relaxing. We just went around and, you know, it was the boat was so quiet. It was going at the speed and the pace I wanted. I actually took a nap and fell asleep for a little bit, and I had a wonderful lunch. And of course, when I arrived here, immediately, you know, all my needs are met. Water, towel, Evian spray. It's just ultimate luxury. And now for more relaxation, I'm gonna go back into my room, take a shower, relax a little bit more, and get ready for my next activity. Because I wanted to meet you guys here because I saw the tanning beds, the beach beds, and I said, oh, it's the perfect time to just, you know, enjoy the sunset and just relax. And then I saw a paddleboard there and I was like, I'm gonna use that. And apparently the resort have their own paddleboard, so yep, that took the rest of the afternoon. Like me paddleboarding. I've been able to do so many things. I've been able to relax, read my book, and at the same time just explore around the area. Okay, so it's cocktail hour, and of course I had to have my piña colada, and they presented it in this Manami style piña colada, which was wow. This is something that they also served me, and I didn't order it, but now it's my favorite. And this is a mango margarita. What's your name?
Jobo. I'm Jobo, ma'am.
Jobo, are you trying to get me drunk?
No.
Because this is so good. And then what is this one?
Lingao Sangria.
Lingao Sangria. Okay.
Let's put it here.
I'm not going to say no. I'm going to try it, yes. The presentation is just amazing. I mean, it's really well thought of. Let me set up. It's good. I've seen so many sunsets, and I'm obsessed with sunsets. I've seen a lot of sunsets in my life, and you know, they all have their different beauties, but this one was just like a bright pink sunset. And at first I was just like, oh, you know, it's overcast, it's not gonna be good. And then while we were having our drinks, it just, you know, I guess it just wanted to show off. So this is Manami basically showing off on our first day, our first sunset in Sipalay, and it's been amazing. What a way to top off our day. I can't think of anything else better. Maybe an amazing dinner. Looking forward to that.